Hello all you awesome people out there, my name is Takira and welcome back to this Let's Play of Donkey Kong Country. We are at Crimcrog Industries Incorporated, so I think, if I remember correctly, this is this last set of levels before we get to the pirate ship. So this will probably be the last episode, but let's start off by playing Oil Drum Alley. Let's see how badly we can do this, because last time I have a feeling I died way more than I want to, so. And that was a bad throw. Because I know there's a bonus stage. And down under that thing. So, but at least we have all our conks now. So that's. Hopefully something useful. Whoops! Jump when I say it! Dang it! Bonus stage! Bonus stage! So what can we get? Banana. Wow. And I get. Is that all I get? What? Okay, so I got a battle, so I could get out. Rare bonus stage. Okay, let's see. Down and down and boop. A DK barrel. So not that useful. And we got the wheel. So well, I didn't push it far enough. Well, screw that banana up there then. Because I lost the wheel. And I can't even get the O. Oh shit. Well anyways. So I have a feeling there's something down there, if I can do it. A DK barrel. Well, useless! I can use it on you though. Okay. Whoops. Nothing there. Any. Nope. Whoops. Oh, these have got those two. And go! I wasn't ready for you guys. Anything down there? Nope. Okay, I don't like this. So. Nope. Whoa! Holy fuck! That was too much excitement for my taste. And we open that. Okay. Oh shit. Pass that. Okay. I will have Diddy because he's actually a little faster than Donkey. I wasn't ready for that. There we go. Please, please, please exit. Yes! Oh god. I don't like this level. My palms are so sweaty right now because of all those. I really hate the precision jumps. I actually think they're kind of one of the hardest things to do. In games. In any game, actually. Not only in Donkey Kong, but literally any game where you have precision jumps. I hate them. I actually think I talked about this when I played the Super Mario Maker. That I didn't like precision things. Because I have a tendency to die on them. Well, you're easy enough. Whoops. Don't do that! I can hear Kong. Well, that was stupid. Shall we, decide not to do that again. Okay. So, Donkey, what are you doing outside my the platform? You're kind of doing weird stuff. And we didn't lose a Kong there, so that's good. Then we don't have to jump for it. And I'm still jumping way too much. Just should stay on this platform. It's more safe that way. Whoops. And I really don't like it when they come fast at me like that. So no! Oh god dang it! Oof. This is gonna take some time. Try that again. Okay, if I die one more time, I think I will just fast forward to where I was before I died. Because else this level can take forever because it's an auto-scroller. I don't really have that much to say about how fast the level goes. So, don't try to kill me. I don't enjoy dying like that. Whoa. So the platform apparently stops moving when I get hit. That's annoying. Yes. Fast forward. Okay, so now we are back where we were before without dying. Okay. Let's see if we at least can get to our, what's it called, halfway point. Oh! Okay, fast forward again. Okay, and this time we do it. Yeah, I saw there was a bonus thing there, so at least I can take that. Okay, I don't want to use too much time on this. So, halfway point, please. There we are. Okay, onward. God dang it! I just slide off just as God dang it, why did I jump? Okay, that was just stupid of me. Okay, I should probably stop dying all the time because I've only 5 life left. I actually lost a lot of them. Doing stupid. So just stay back here and wow, I couldn't even get to the ground before it threw anything at me. I can't get up there. Don't jump after me like that. Oh god. Two monkeys again. Goody goody. Wow. It throws them so fast I can't do anything. Oh god. Oh god. Oh, phew! I don't care, I don't have any letters in all the letters anyway, so just get me to the freaking end of this level. No! Fast forward! Okay, I think I'm almost where I was before I died horribly. Why did that one don't come down? Don't care again about the letter, so it was around here I died before. It was by the two of them, I think. There, it's up there. That one killed me. So, but now it should be around. Oh god, that was too close for comfort. you started walking and caught. Oh! I hate dying right now! Because I'm so close to actually die. Okay. Fast forward! Okay, we're almost there yet. Again. That freaking idiot was where I got killed before, and this time he falls down. Goody goody. Well, I don't care anymore about that. Through! Holy god. Oh god. I've lost so many lives right now. It's not even funny anymore. Can I jump over to that one? I don't know what's up here, I just thought it was a rope. Oh. Okay. Okay. God dang it, I thought I could have gotten an extra life there. But we have to do what we have. Just run out for the snake again. And then at least see if we can get all the... Screw you! Okay. Now I will go for the letters again. Because if I at least can get an extra life by doing that. Then... Why do I keep falling down? There we go. Okay, okay. K-O-N. God dang it! It seems like we're gonna be here a long time, because I die all the time. And again, I have no idea why I lost all my lives before. Die, you bitch. Now I know you were there. And... through here. And I actually thought I was good at this game, but apparently not. Whoops. And off we go. I have a feeling it's a good idea to go down there, but again, I have a feeling it's not a good idea to go down there. Not a good idea to go down there. Oh. Are you fucking kidding me? Okay, now I really have to go for that extra life. If I can get up there. Which I can't for some reason now. There we go. God. K-O-N-G. I really need that. Okay, fast forward to where I were before. Okay, and I think we are back. Well, back to death it seems. Okay, so how do we do this? By being fast, it seems. I don't like flying jumps. Why does this rope actually keep going down? Okay, so at least I'm close to another extra life there. We're still far, far away from it. Okay, halfway point. God, that was close. Well, thank you for destroying my barrel. Okay, I can't kill him unless I use that roll. I really want to do that instead. Please don't kill me. There probably was a bonus data in there, but that I will never know now. Oh god. Okay, one life left. This is gonna be fun. At least I'm close to another extra life, but I'm not sure if I can get it. Okay, you just walk out. Also, it's irritating that I don't get a new Donkey Kong. Nope. Screw you. Okay, there he is. And switch, because he can actually kill these guys by jumping on them. That's again something in this game. Not everyone can kill everything. And well, we didn't get all the letters, but at least I'm close to the end now. And if I'm not mistaken, this is a jump over our pit. Then we have to get over here. Where was my oh god. Fast forward. Okay, we try this again. Hopefully I will not fall and die. I just fall and die. And hopefully die you one. Okay, and we're through. Oh god, I think I normally don't want to save, but I think this is actually a good idea to save. Okay. I actually think I will make this a two-parter because I've used way too much time with this first part here. So, sorry, I thought it would be the last episode, but it won't. There will be one more. So, I hope you enjoyed this episode. You can give it a thumb up if you did. You can hit me up on Facebook and Twitter or write a comment down below. You can subscribe for more awesome videos, and I hope you all will have an awesome day. And until next time, farewell. But there are so many different modes in this game also, so one more of these thousand ones. You can scout. Crap, I have a lot of money lying here.